52 divided by 5. 5 is not less, therefore with 5. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 5, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. 5 multiplied by 1 is 5, okay, is not greater. 5 minus 5 is 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 2, 2 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0. 2 numbers, therefore 0 point, okay? 2 numbers, 0 point, 20. 5 multiplied by 4 is 20. 20 minus 20, 0. 0, therefore finish it. Therefore 52 divided by 5 is... okay.